create great architecture, it's about creating a great public realm experience. It's about people. You create an architecture that people can connect with, and whether it's with touching it, the materiality, or the scale, the intricacy, the sense of variety, the visual delight, that's what pulls people in. It really, at the end of the day, it's about designing for experience over form. And we're always excited to see our buildings start to rise and make statements in the built environment, but really it's about the experience of moving through them, through the public realm, that really is the driver for great architecture. And so it's a very iterative process, and it allows a lot of free thinking. But the key thing about it all is it's all built on collaboration. And I think that's something that, Dickinson, created those sort of tools for us, is that you don't want to silo your thinking. You really want to take advantage of the liberal arts state of mind, to take advantage of all the different disciplines and draw them into how you go about solving really challenging problems. It was great being here on campus in Carlisle and experiencing the intimacy of this community. But going abroad and studying in Italy, you really learn more about where you're from when you're in somebody else's country. And I think Dickinson, with its international program, with life sciences going on here, is really making an incredible name for itself.